Dear students, this is Afsana Awal. Today I will take you English class and our today's topic is question answer number 5 to 8. So let's start the class. Look at the board, students. This is our today's topic, question answer. Today we will learn only 4 question answers. In the previous class, you learned question number 1 to 4, and today we will learn question number 5 to 8. So let's start. Question number 5. Who treats us when we are ill? Who treats us when we are ill? Our question number 5 is, who treats us when we are ill? The answer is, the doctor treats us when we are ill. The doctor treats us when we are ill. Answer is, the doctor treats us when we are ill. So number 5 question is, who treats us when we are ill? The answer is, the doctor treats us when we are ill. Now question number 6. Who is a postman? Who is a postman? Question number 6 is, who is a postman? The answer is, Samir is a postman. Samir is a postman. Samir is a postman. So question number 6 is, who is a postman? The answer is, Samir is a postman. Question number 7. Who touches the ground? Question number 7 is, who touches the ground? Who touches the ground? This is question number 7. And the answer is, Teddy bear touches the ground. Teddy bear touches the ground. Teddy bear touches the ground. In the rhymes, teddy bear, okay, there is a line. Okay, that means teddy bear, touch the ground. So the question is actually taken from that rhymes. That the question number 7 is, who touches the ground? The answer is, teddy bear touches the ground. Now question number 8. Who has a fan? Who has a fan? Who has a fan? The answer is, Anne has a fan. Anne has a fan. Anne has a fan. So question number 8 is, who has a fan? The answer is, Anne has a fan. So students, question number 5 is, who treats us when we are ill? The answer is, the doctor treats us when we are ill. Number 6. Who is a postman? The answer is, Samir is a postman. Question number 7. Who touches the ground? The answer is, Teddy bear touches the ground. Now the last question, question number 8 is, who has a fan? The answer is, Anne has a fan. Okay students, today we have no homework. Okay students, stay safe, stay well, take care, I love you.